In this video, I will guide you through the process of requesting a change to the authorship of your submitted manuscript in Editorial Manager. Authorship should be limited to those who have made a significant contribution to the conception, design, execution, or interpretation of the reported study. All individuals who have contributed substantially should be listed as co-authors. Please note that authorship changes after submission are only considered under exceptional circumstances. Once a paper has been accepted for publication, such modifications are generally not allowed. Unauthorized additions, deletions, or reordering of authors may lead to rejection of your manuscript or retraction if discovered after publication. Corresponding authors must provide both the reason for the alteration and written confirmation from all authors agreeing to the change. To request an authorship change, you must complete the Authorship Change Request form, which can be downloaded via the journal's Guide for Authors, which can be found via the journal's homepage or through Editorial Manager by clicking About and then Instructions for Authors. Navigate to the Authorship section. Locate the guidance on changes to authorship and download the form. Prior to completing this document, please ensure you have thoroughly reviewed the Important Information section. The form includes sections on submission information, details of authors added or removed, and author order and agreement. The form must be signed individually by each author, including any added or removed. Typed signatures or images of signatures will not be accepted. Authorship change requests during peer review or after acceptance must be sent directly to the journal for approval. Please be aware that publication of your accepted manuscript could be suspended until confirmation that the authorship change has been approved. If you are submitting an authorship change request during the revision process, your completed form should be submitted in Editorial Manager with the cover letter for your revised submission. From the corresponding author's main menu, locate your submission from the Submissions Needing Revision folder. Go to the Attach Files step, select Item Type Cover Letter, and update the file description to Authorship Change Request Form. Next, use either the Browse or Drag and Drop option to upload your completed document. Once uploaded, your authorship change form will appear in the Uploaded Files section below. If applicable, upload any remaining files for your revised submission and proceed through the remaining submission steps to the Manuscript Data section. From the Manuscript Data step, expand the Authors heading and amend the current author list, which has been pre-populated from the original submission. To remove an author, click the Edit This Author icon. To add an author, click Add Another Author. Or to reorder the author list, drag and drop them into the correct position. If applicable, please amend any remaining sections prior to completing the revision submission process. This is how to request a change to the authorship of your submitted manuscript in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Centre should you require further information. Thank you for watching.